Logan, I'm through the gate.
Make sure we are able to proceed. I'm on my way.
This way. Come on. Over here.
What's next? Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to stay off the communicator from here on.
Good point. Yeah.
Let's rendezvous inside.
What? My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devi and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go. As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here. Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place.
Up here.
Devi, no. I need you to stay.
Rani, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her and you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Company man down!
I'm
Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Look out! Shotgun specialists!
I'm looking at the ammo here! I'll provide cover!
Down. More are coming in from the back!
Keep them busy! I'm moving in!
Yes, sir!
He's right here! I got him! I'll cover you! Keep them busy!
Shot! Target down!
Stay upstairs!
Damn.
Go! Damn it! Reloading! I'll cover you!
Back up! Now!
Looks like that was the last of them.
More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
Let's go.
Knight, what are you waiting for?
Look and hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. I hope you're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are! Far end of the lobby!
Down! Clear!
Let's move. The archive's room is this way. Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
One of them has a thermite rifle.
I'm reloading!
Bloody hell.
Knight! Take cover!
Termite! Lakshmi! Look out! Termite!
Temporary reprieve. Let's move.
Galahad, give me a hand with these doors. Ready?
The archive's room is just ahead.